A teacher's aide at Marshall ISD has been indicted. She's accused of abusing a nonverbal autistic student at Price T. Young Fine Arts Academy. Sarah Elizabeth Davis is accused of slapping the student and slinging him into a desk. Attorneys representing the student's family say they have video evidence showing this incident. Harrison County officials say it happened in September of 2019. Davis was arrested on August 30th of this year.